Hey, Tobacco Fire Flurry here. I have some super, really sad news. So, the same day I upload my first episode for a Pokemon Let's Play, my recorder that I used to on the Visual Boy Advance to record my gameplay decides not to work. And I did so much. I mean, I beat Brock, I did a lot of grinding, I had a Pidgeotto, I had a Charmeleon, Butterfree, and Rattata. They all had really spiffy names, but no. My recorder decided to say, nope, you do not get any of that footage. So until further notice, I'm gonna hold off on the Let's Plays until I work out everything to figure out what the heck is going on. So I can just keep uploading these videos without problems. I hope you all will forgive me. And I'm sorry for the picture. I couldn't think of any. I thought about using the one where he has the sad ketchup bottle, but this. I mean, I can't even look at the picture without crying. So this is probably the best picture I could find for sad Pokemon for a sad Pokemon page. Alright, so again, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. I will have new episodes of Let's Plays up as soon as possible. Until then, I hope you will still watch my trainer chats with just all the sorts of different people I get the chance to talk to, and my fun, really entertaining conversations with Turrent Mob. She's a hoot. So, alright, that should be everything. Alright, thank you for watching.